Do your injuries pain you? This is no place for one of your ilk. Tis you ought not anger the overseer. Let us.
Every minute of his existence is torment.
How are we to fight with such?
I can't bring myself to do much.
Time for you to get to work.
You are prepared to work. Then you all begin by.
The vicinity is quite cluttered. Pray leap over aught that poses a hindrance to you.
A job well done. Now the next step is to. Is this commotion? Perhaps we ought to investigate.
Charge against him. We cannot linger in this place forever.
come this way. Let us flee. No one could survive a fall from this height. Not even a pawn.
Don't just stand there! Shoot him down!
A griffin appears one moment and falls the next.
Was it you, then?
The one who was riding on its back. It is a wonder you survived. Accompany me.
Exactly is this jail you say you escaped from, anyway?
I've never heard of such a place. There's certainly naught like that here in Vermont. Could it be you were held in the neighboring country of Batal?
Nay, I suppose that's unlikely. We've been estranged from Batal ever since the war.
It is difficult to imagine any citizen of Vermont being sent there.
Fie! Goblins! Let's take up your weapon, sir. You'll be needing it.
Where are you going? I'll not force you to receive treatment, but I'd at least like a word. If you find your strength lacking, buy the curative or have a bit of green. Where are you going? I'll not force you to receive treatment, but I'd at least like a word. There are often items to be scavenged from the bodies of monsters and their ilk. If you're not squeamish about picking at their bones, that is. Have you beheld the dragon as yet?
I've not,
and I count that a blessing. All I know for sure is that 'tis a beast e'er more fearsome than a griffin. One need only look to it.